We're going to begin our journey with getting the key to go into the gate into the library building so that we can procure the books. Here is the key. Getting out of the reference desk. We have different types of materials that we need to get. We have OCLC requests. We have Docline requests. We have Swift requests and Prospector requests, plus our own pull list for our own students. So we have a number of different types of materials or materials for different types of prophecies that we need to get. Here are helmets, which we are required to wear when we go into the building. So we will be putting these on once we get into the gated area of the building. These are the books that we're returning to shelve because we have to bring things back and forth all the time, so we combine our different purposes and we go over to the wing. This is John. He's going to help pull materials. This is David, and he is one of our CERC students. He and John have both been through the building. They were in the building before we renovated and remodeled, so they're veterans of all of everything. Seasoned warrior librarians.
Wrong floor.
Wrong floor.
Yeah, that happens.
It does happen.
Down.
It's like a time warp.
Happens too often.
We're also used to taking books back, you know, it takes kind of a long time to shelve books, take for granted when you actually work in the own building where the books belong.
It's true.
There's a key buried somewhere.
On the work site.
Yeah.
That happens. Yeah. I think we've lost a few keys, actually. I don't know if it's politic to mention that.
You'd go for a lot of money on the black market.
Oh, hush, hush, I'm editing that part. Yeah. This is Scott. He's our project manager. Thank you, Scott. How did the book finding go? The journal finding?
We're missing a volume, unfortunately.
No.
Of Transactions of American Fisheries Society.
You know, that never happens. Never happens.
It goes from 4 to 6.
Oh.
So I'm wondering what's going on around here.
Oh.
Maybe Dan.
You know, we've got a volume in interlibrary loan. So back in the office. So if there's an empty spot, we actually may have that. We just didn't check before we went over.
Yeah, so. Like one empty journal
spot? Volume 5.
The problem with this is that's what it is, volume 5.
Yeah, well, it may well be. We'll check when we get back.
Okay. So
there's the smell of paint as we go through here. I think it's paint drying or some sort of chemicals that are happening here to finish up the floor.
Well, yeah, part of it is when you shelf read. The books weren't actually here. They were in the wing, which is a different part of this building, and they got moved up here. And both these areas are separate from the student population. But as library workers, we would still go over to where they used to be, end up here in shelf read. But since they've been moved up here, there's more of an emphasis on shelf reading because this is their permanent home, so they won't be moved anymore. So it is like almost like a final product, finished product type of situation. So.
Who should I run into but David, reshelving books on the very same floor? Now, David, it seems to me that you lost part of a shirt here one time during a book run. Where did it go? Yeah.
You know, I ripped a shirt, and it was my favorite flannel.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Dave, you got all that, man?
Yeah. Switching floors now. There's actually two stairwells that go up all the way.
Let's have a look-see down.
Leap. The other stairwell has the banister and is much more complete. So.
This one has more character, though. So.
It does. It's got more fighting.
Thank you. This is fourth floor. This is where the PSs start. So American literature,
any
government documents, journals, and children's books are on this floor as well.
Anyway, we're almost completed with our book pull. So soon we'll be leaving the building and going back to the library.
Yeah. Lamberson,
what do you have to say?
Thumbs up. The time has come.
Kind of gonna miss this whole process once we move in here. Or not.
It won't be as fun anymore. And plus, we won't have to get our students the books. They'll have to actually wander through the stacks themselves.
Imagine that. Browsing will be back.
I need this book. I'm gonna go get it.
The return of browsing.
Well.
All right. So it's truly the end now.
That's
right.
A good note to end on, actually. So. Well, thank you all for viewing our Biblio Veritas film. We hope you enjoyed the journey to procure our books. Thank you.
Thank you.
And good night.